So we found the original idea on the construction
Yeah, how
simulator.
you came up with the idea of making a construction simulator?
It's very unromantic.
Welcome back, guys. This is Grey Wolf from Grove Construction, and this is part 7 of the interview we did with the developers and publishers of Astragon and Weltenbauer discussing Construction Simulator in the future. If you haven't seen the other videos, go check them out. There's a lot of information in there. It's very exciting news that they've shared with us. Again, nothing's official. There's no release date yet as I'm editing this video. It's just information. Take it as you will. Take it with a grain of salt. They are making a new game that is in the process. It's just, it's a long process. It's not easy. So part 7 here, we have Memphis or Memphos. I call him Mr. Memph. Matthias. I think his name is Matthias. Matthias or Matthias? I can't
Mr.
remember.
Memph, welcome to the chat.
Thank you. Thank you so much for inviting me.
No problem.
I do have a question. So would you guys consider yourself successful with your game developing career? If so, why?
Can you ask a question again?
Would you consider yourself successful with your game developing career? If so, why?
I don't get the answer correctly, I think. The question is, if we think of the construction simulator games, were successful in my eyes, or?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. In fact, it was. The Construction Simulator series was one of our most successful when Construction Simulator 2014 for mobile and 2015 for PC first appeared and has been released. These were next to the Farming Simulator series the most most important games we had at this time, and it was both were very successful. And Construction Simulator 2014 for mobile hit the top 10 of the Apple Store for I think 2 years.
Nice.
And never vanished there. This was great. It was a really big success. No one thought, well, before this happened, no one thought that be possible in any way. And Construction Simulator 2015 on PC was also very successful. And it's astonishing that it is still played. The game is 7 years old. And there is still a community like you are here. And it's still active. There are still people playing it, and yeah, I'm looking forward to the next one and hope we will make a big step to the future with it, and I think we will.
Yeah, that definitely is true, Psycho Cow, because I still get people who are completely new to the game joining the server and asking questions, both the mobiles and the PC, and the fact that I can give away Steam keys just means that people are interested in playing the game. There's actually some people who've got no interest in construction sim or simming games at all, and I've actually introduced them to the game just out of curiosity, and they've all been impressed with the graphics and the gameplay and the environment that you guys have built. And it's an old game, like you said, still impresses people.
Yep. Yeah, it has a big variety in what you can do with it. All the different machines and construction types you can do there, and graphics aren't up to date anymore, but still okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's a great game and fun till today. Yeah.
I'm back.
Yeah.
What did I miss?
yes. He was asking. Mr. Memph was asking his question. His question. Yes,
like
go ahead. Ask your question.
I do have another question. How did you guys come up with the game idea Construction Simulator?
So we found the original idea on the construction simulator.
Yeah, how you came up with the idea of making a construction simulator?
It's very unromantic.
Susanne.
I don't know. Well, actually, we Valtabau was in the simulation business before making games. We did some simulations for industry customers, and then, like Carsten said, like PsychoCow stated, we met a representative of Astragon on a trade show, I think, on a trade fair, I don't know. And they saw that we were able to do some kind of simulation stuff for the industry and asked if we would like, if we would be interested in doing that more or less same job for the gaming industry then. And we said, yes, why not? Sounds interesting. And they came up with the original idea of doing something like, I think at the very, very first idea, it was something like a mixed idea they had at the beginning, something like a city builder, like maybe SimCity or City Skylines, combined with a driving simulator, so driving around in the city you build.
Interesting.
Yeah, that was the first idea, but it never made it past a prototype version of a small block of buildings and a street where you could race with a small car around the block, something like that. And then they came up with the idea of doing a construction simulator, so a simulation really focused on building more or less houses and several different structures. And I think with the first construction simulator, I don't know if you played Construction Simulator 2012, it was very in line, just a serial line of missions, contracts, I think 11 contracts, and a set of no-name construction machines to solve these missions. But it was okay. It was our first job. We made it okay. Astragon was quite happy with the outcome and said, okay, yeah, looks promising. I think we should proceed. And then we started the development on Construction Simulator 2014.
Thank goodness.
14-15, which was originally thought about. I forgot about the ship simulator. We made a ship simulator in between. Was not really successful. This is why we always forget it. But
still, people asking for it, and if they can, how do they get to the modding?
Yeah. Oh, this modding topic.
Let's summarize part seven. Part seven was asking if their careers were successful, if they felt like their careers were successful, and they took it as if the games were successful. And yes, the games were successful from their words. You heard it themselves, and you know yourself because you're here watching this video. You care. The games were successful in their own right, and even though they are a niche community of games, they're still developed with a lot of persistence and dedication. So, before I interrupted Renee, what he was saying is that the games came out at a certain time. They stayed at the very top of the list for a while. They're still played today. I'm still having new players joining the community who have never played the game before, who are just now finding it. You guys are the best. Leave it in the comments below. This is the summary for part seven, and I'll see you all in the next one.